Generative AI simultaneously captivated the world, but caught a lot of cross-industry business leaders off guard. In what ways can we catch up to address the ethical dilemmas created by this technology? So I'm going to assume the we isn't us, because SaaS has, you know, been a part of generative AI for quite some time. We've been, you know, dealing with synthetic data and digital twins, and you're doing a lot of work looking at LLMs right now. But I think more broadly, this is a question about the industry and what the industry can do to catch up. You know, last November when ChatGPT came out, seems like everyone learned how to spell AI finally, and that's a great thing. But what it did was it brought forward what a lot of people thought was into the future. And so what it also did was brought a lot of the concerns that we had about what's going on the internet to our attention. For example, a lot of the large language models go out and scrape a ton of data from the internet. All the places that you probably wouldn't want to go and get knowledge, but Twitter and Reddit and YouTube are included in the corpus that informs some of these models. Now, that's not all a bad thing, but it's reflective of, you know, broader society. And so some of the ethical dilemmas that presents is when we are using these models for business purposes or otherwise, we have to be really careful about the level of accuracy associated with the output. We have to be really careful about whether the output is providing information that may be harmful to others. And so, these are ethical dilemmas, true, but ethical dilemmas aren't anything new for companies. And so this notion of responsible innovation has to continue to exist, whether it be generative AI or any other form of AI. So that doesn't change. One of the ways that we are attempting to address that here at SaaS is we established an AI oversight committee that is expressly focused on dealing with ethical dilemmas associated with AI. So what we sell, what we buy, and everything in between, we are focused on those matters, and you know, we work with the executive leadership team and Dr. Goodnight to ensure that the decisions that we make in that body are consistent with our expectations as a company.